beside me. Being your daughter and living your legacy have been among the greatest accomplishments. Grandpa, my pal, being your baby let me know that I was always protected. You had my back, and I know you were up there smiling. I did my best. Uncle Ray, losing you was so tough, but it has made me stronger. Sometimes I wonder how someone could have had such a great godfather as you. You taught me patience and that life is worth the living. As I walk down the aisle today, I know that all of you walk beside me. I believe that the man I'm walking towards is the one that the Lord and you all have sent for me. For this, I am truly grateful. I thank each of you and will always miss you. With all my love, Brittany.
Thank you. Thank you. That if a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Derek and Brittany. The faith in you and each other, they pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Always obey you. watch the Lakers during the playoffs. I promise that in 50 years, we will sit on our front porch and watch the sun go down. I promise to never forget the reason we fell in love, and that is because you were truly my best friend. I know that someone special is watching over me just because they gave me you. I give you my love today and every day from this day forward.
In token and pledge,
in token and pledge
of my constant faith,
my constant faith,
and my abiding love,
my abiding love.
Brittany,
Brittany,
with this ring,
this ring,
I thee wed,
I thee wed,
in the name In token.
In token.
And pledge.
And pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
My abiding love.
My abiding love.
Derek.
Derek.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
In the name.
In the name.
Of the Father.
Of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Entreat me not to leave you.
Entreat me not to leave you.
Or to return from following you.
To return from following you.
For where you go.
For where you go.
I will go.
I will go.
And where you lodge.
And where you lodge.
I will lodge.
I will lodge.
Your people.
Your people.
Shall be my people.
Shall be my people.
And your God.
And your God.
Shall be my God.
Shall be my God.
It's beautiful.
You gain life anew with larger responsibilities. Derek, guard well this your bride, who now commits herself into your keeping and strives so to live in the Lord, that no word nor deed of yours shall cloud her brow with grief or dim her eyes with tears. Brittany, it will be your part to strive to retain by virtue that you have to continue to win this heart. And to you both, I will say, let not your voices lose the tender tones of affection, nor your eyes forget the tender ray with which they shone for your face. And most important of all, let God be enthroned above all else at all times. And now, having heard you make the pledges of your affection, and take these vows of fidelity, I do, by the virtue of the authority vested in me, as a minister of the gospel in accordance with the laws of God and the state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. No longer two, but now one. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Derek, make this your wife.
I love this guy right here. Victor, was it okay?
It was great.
Okay. I love the vows too.
You
did. Humorous, yeah.
Good. We try to keep it light.
Yeah.
It's okay. It's just my. It's just the band.
No, I got
fun. This is so much fun.
Derek, I can give you a hug.
I should get married.
Derek, get blue.
I have a chair for you.
No.
Yes, ma'am. Right next to my grandmother.
Derek said, no stones. Not no diamonds. No stones.
Why no stones?
Okay.
Young man, you all were wonderful. Just, how'd you enjoy?
I enjoyed it.
Enjoy?
Okay.
Right. Now you see why I was telling you about, you asked me about this. Takes away it.
Two, three.
I give it to you.